Hey guys, Minskul here. So apparently they just made a leak or something in the official website of DBD, and we can see images of the rework of Haddonfield in the website, which is really cool. The rework has been going, it has been leaked like super early, but now we see official images of the new Haddonfield rework. So I want to talk about the things that we can see. So on the first pick, I think that's the House of Pain. That layout is very, very rememberable. The thing is, I don't see the window that was supposed to go to the basement, and I don't see the door that is going to the left, to the right, sorry. I don't know, so we'll see if that change. This is one of the most problematic buildings in the game. It's also in Batham, in the Freddy map, and it's trash, so let's hope they made it easier for killers, because the loop was busted. The next image is a stair inside the house. Now I notice that the door is blocked, which I don't think that's the case in Haddonfield in the past. You don't have a door blocked unless the whole building was blocked. So I don't know where this is at. I don't recognize this place at all. I don't recognize the layout of there being a blocked door. I don't know if that's the new basement. So this is the, this is recognizable. Do you remember in Haddonfield there's like mazes of hedges or like bush mazes? They were super tall, so they shortened them. I don't know if this is good or if this is bad. They made this loop easier for survivors to loop because now they can see them. It kind of reminds me of the loops in the Temple of Purgation. You know, the ones in front of the temple, that the walls are super low. This is good for Trickster, for Huntress, for Deathslinger. I don't know about the rest though. And there's not much cover for Michael as well, which this is supposed to be Michael's map, but I mean, we'll see. Now, this is an image of an indoors. I don't think there's much gameplay related to showcase here besides the window being blocked. I don't know where this is at. I think this is just a flavor pick. It looks cool, honestly. Now, this is cool. This is Michael's house. If you take a look on the top, I don't see a window being open, so I don't know if we can jump on top or not. Now, obviously, there's a police car now in front. This is so weird. I really want to see more. This is basically the basement of Haddonfield. This is one of the main buildings, and the loop was almost an infinite if you knew how to play it. I'm really excited to see. And I think this is the last pick. Yes, this is the last pick. So we can see that there are windows at the top, but now you can go on the top part of the house. The windows are blocked there. Now, I don't know if they removed that entirely of the map. As we can see on the far right, there's Michael's house, and then there's the House of Pain, I believe, in the middle of those two houses, which was not the case in the past. I think in the past the House of Pain only spawned on the extremes of the map. It never spawned in the middle, as far as I'm aware. That unsafe pallet is still there, which is cool. And yeah, I think the fences, they make them smaller. I'm really excited for this map. It looks really cool, looks really amazing. So what do you guys think? I just wanted to share this real quick. This is not a prepared video, so this is just my opinion, but yeah. I think the mid-chapter is coming the next week on Monday. We'll see more news. We know there's a Legion and Ghostface rework coming, so I'm excited. Thank you for watching.